Hey everyone, Linda here, and I'm sharing another of my favorite mixed media techniques. I'm going to show you my secret to adding a crackle finish to nearly anything. So let's get started. Step one. You're going to need two colors of paint. One is the base color, and this is the color that you want to peek through your crackle. But in this case, I'm just going to use my book color instead. Step two, apply a thick coat of all-purpose glue over the top of your base coat and let it almost dry. Step three is to slap your top coat on, and I mean slap it on. No rhyme or reason, messy is better. The crackles will appear when it starts to dry. Three easy steps to create that technique. One, two, three, you're done. You've got a beautiful crackle finish on nearly anything. It works on wood, paper. It works on adorable little alphabet books like the one I just cut out with my scroll saw. So go ahead, get out the paintbrush, the glue, and your paints, and put some crackle finish. Just slap it on something. Upcycle something. So head on over to my website at lindapetersondesigns.com where you can download the materials list as well as the instructions for this particular technique. And as you know, right here on my YouTube channel, I'm always uploading upcycling videos, jewelry making tutorials, who knows what all. So please make sure that you're subscribed. And because I've shared these videos with you, please do me a favor and share these videos with all of your friends and your family. I want to thank you for joining me on my channel today and in my studio. I'm Linda Peterson. Give me the thumbs up and keep living a creative life. And now for the messy studio tour. It's just how I work, folks. If you like this clean, pretty crackle finish, that is awesome. But if you want to take it a step further, you can watch this video where I'll show you how to give it a shabby chic vintage look.